An eerie window into the past has been uncovered after ancient graffiti found in a Chinese cave revealed a harrowing tale of drought, conflict and cannibalism spanning 500 years. The inscriptions document the effect of a changing climate across several generations, providing a prophetic warning from the past. Chemical analysis from the cave confirmed the tales of hardship, and also reveal patterns of a weather cycle offering devastating predictions for the future. Seven droughts between 1520 and 1920 are documented in the graffiti, which tells of starvation and social unrest spanning centuries. According to the inscriptions, residents would come to the cave both to get water and to pray for rain in times of drought. An inscription from 1891 reads, "On 24 May, 17th year of the Emperor Guangxu period, Qing Dynasty, the local mayor, Huizhongzhu led more than 200 people into the cave to get water. A fortune teller named Xinarong Ran prayed for rain during the ceremony. The Dayu Cave in the Qinling Mountains of central China lies in a region dominated by the summer monsoon, when 70% of the year's rain falls in a few months. A monsoon that is late, early, too short or too long, has a major impact on the local ecosystem. Droughts in the 1890s led to severe starvation and triggered local social instability, which eventually triggered a fierce conflict between the government and civilians in 1900. Another drought in 1528 also caused widespread starvation, and even reported cases of cannibalism. Lead researcher Dr. Li Kangcheng-Tan, from the Chinese Academy of Sciences in Zhejiang, Shaanxi Province, said, "There are examples of things like human remains, tools and pottery being found in caves, but it's exceptional to find something like these dated inscriptions. Combined with the evidence found in the physical formations in the cave, the inscriptions were a crucial way for us to confirm the link between climate and the geochemical record in the cave, and the effect the drought has on the landscape." To do this, the researchers analyzed the stable isotopes and trace elements contained within the cave's stalagmites. They found that concentrations of certain elements were strongly correlated to periods of drought, which could then be verified by cross-referencing the chemical profile of the cave with the writing on the walls. When cut open, stalagmites reveal a series of layers that record their annual growth, just like tree rings. In the past decade, records found in caves and lakes have shown a possible link between climate change and the demise of several Chinese dynasties during the last 1,800 years.